Thousands of Indiana National Guard soldiers will no longer have to pay state income tax. The exemption begins this year. Governor Eric Holcomb says the law demonstrates the state's appreciation to men and women who serve the state and country. It applies to all 12,000 traditional members, military technicians, full-time National Guard soldiers, and airmen. The exemption does not apply to money earned outside of the military service.